This instruction is used to log the data found in this table based upon these conditions. Only BRX PLCs have the SD card file system, but all DuMores have a usable RAM file system if they have above version 2.0 firmware. This is the full path of the file to use for logging. Notice that the file name by default shows quotation marks. This indicates that you're using text and not a string. Now, if you want to use a string tag here, just insert the tag here. For the input leg, you can select edge triggered so that this instruction logs when there is an off to on transition. Or you can select power flow enabled, and then you have these five options for time base of the logging. I strongly advise using this option. It appends the file name with a timestamp. At the same time, I advise using the generated file name. This will store the name into a string tag. This string then can be used by other file instructions to target the current and complete file name generated from the file log. There can be up to 50 entries in this table, and there can be a max count of 10 elements per entry. This instruction can be used in a task or program, but cannot be used in subroutines or interrupt service routines. There is a utility program called Browse PLC File System that can manage the contents of any file system. This can be found while the designer software is connected to the PLC, and then select PLC, Browse PLC File System.